When people use a Chinese blender, they're not the best blenders. They have a lot of problems. They're made out of lead. They're electrical hazards. They're rapists. And some, I assume, are good blenders. Some people don't believe blenders can rape, but that is how you end up getting raped by a blender. Day one, I get rid of Obamacare. Day one, that is a promise. I still get my boner pills, though, right? America can never run out of money because we print the money, which is a good thing because I wipe my ass with money. I'm very clean down there, extremely clean. I'm the best wiper. I really should wipe my mouth with money because I talk so much shit. People think I'm some sort of antichrist. They think I'll bring the end times, and that's ridiculous. It's just not true.
And I will cause all, both small and great, both rich and poor, both free and slave, to be marked on the right hand or the forehead with the mark of the beast.
Oop, that just slipped out. First day in office, I put an end to all foreign imports, except for mail order brides. I'm really looking forward to the 2017 Ukraine series. I love that new wife smell. I will build a great, great wall around this blender, and I will make Mexico pay for that wall. Mark my words. They will pay. They will not be able to make margaritas without paying for this wall, which is why they will pay. Hispanics love margaritas, and I love Hispanics. All women love me, consciously or unconsciously, they want me. I actually prefer them unconscious. I don't care how much they scream or how many restraining orders they throw at me. At the end of the day, they all come around to the Donald. Whoa, watch the hair. Nobody touches the hair. My fingers, my beautiful fingers! You know what long fingers mean, right? I have a big penis. It means I have a big penis. Well, I did have a big penis. This is not a problem. I didn't need that part of me anyway. I'm still rich. I'm still the best negotiator in this room. I'm still going to make America great again. Let's be honest. I'd still win the Republican nomination like this. Those guys are morons. See, I told you. Raped by a blender.